Corey, what's the strategic approach in an Ironman match?
You just need to pick up a fall as fast as possible so that your opponent has to play catch-up.
If you can't do that, you're going to be fighting an uphill battle the whole way.
By no means is the first fall a guarantee, though. We've seen plenty of big Ironman match comebacks in the past. You cannot give up hope in a match like this.
Oh, my! Inflicting pain at will.
She slips outside. What has she got in mind? Locked in on the shoulder. Elbow drop on target.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Look at this. Pendulum backbreaker. Tick tock. She's taking some big hits here.
Yeah, Cole, she's got to dig deep and find something in herself to endure for a while longer here.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Oh, quite an effective counter.
Oh, my gosh. Terminating knee smash.
Guys, where does pacing come into play for this matchup? Well, if a competitor can dictate the pace of the match, they can control things enough to get a fall and possibly another.
But pacing is mission critical. Oftentimes, your opponent's thinking the same thing you are. Go for the quick fall and play defense.
The arm getting pummeled. Stomping down. Carefully measured knee drop. She re-enters the ring now. No count out as she takes this fight to the floor.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Stop to finish it off.
Heading back to the ring.
And look at her, feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
She returns the favor there. Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
To the midsection.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh, my God. This is hard to watch.
Was mounted with punches. And not, oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Oh, yeah. She is really getting fired up.
Uh-oh. Face first in the turnbuckle. Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh. And now she's looking to go top rope.
High risk.
Making that shoulder vulnerable.
Did she do it here?
Two. Oh, kick out. How did she do that?
Down to the wire. Who's going to give in first?
Able to reverse.
Oh, vicious running knee left.
Places her right in the corner. She had it scouted.
Struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve to put the pedal to the metal. Oh man, kick to the face.
Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist.
Just absolutely punishing their opponent here relentlessly.
Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen. Up yes. And... oh, and a reversal. Tossed into the corner.
Oh, my gosh!
Oh, the stink face.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
We got a cover.
One, two.
Kick out. She still has life. What does she have to do to put her away? She's trying one more time. That hit the spot. Two. She's finished. And she picks up a four in the match. Struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey. She avoids the attack completely.
Rolling elbow finds its mark. Ouch. The end is looming now. Not what you want to see by any means. Big right hand. Double underhook applied. Butterfly suplex. Stomping down. She's fighting back.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
Answering back. Bang.
And you have a feeling now that this match has just turned a chapter.
I mean, this is a very dangerous situation. It could just take one more hit up there for a knockout.
Gotta hurt.
after the ankle here.
No. An ankle breaker. And now she finds herself only playing defense. Yeah, now she has to turn this momentum around.
It's humiliating.
Oh, oh, a stink face.
I think I'm going to be sick.
She's going for it. This could be.
One, two.
Now she scores the early fall. She flips it back on her.
Ooh.
Punch connects. Placed in the corner.
Ooh.
I knew what was coming there.
No, I think we're gonna see
the electric chair.
Nope.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
Crushing the hamstring.
Makes it incredibly difficult to walk. Oh, she must be close to finish now. I don't think she even knows where she is at this point. Oh, my God. Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
And here we go. Locked in. It's locked in.
The armbar is locked in.
And there she goes. She's saying, I quit.
And she scores a fall.
Big boot to the guts.
It's humiliating.
Oh,
oh, a stink face.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
Counters that.
Setting it up.
Thunder, it's clothesline.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Nasty stop to finish it off.
Oof.
Preserve herself for the remainder of the match.
Clearly waiting for that.
Oh, side kick. tackling the opposition.
Ooh, she just turned it around.
Able to get the advantage here.
Sharp punch.
She's pushed into the corner.
Oh, Byron, sit down. You don't want to be in the ring for this.
Don't do this.
This move is gross.
It's humiliating.
Oh, the stink face.
I think I'm going to be sick.
She's going for it. This could be.
One, two, three.
She has scored a fall late in the match.
Oh, and she got out of there.
Fits his knee to the face. Uh-oh, this is gonna be nasty. There's the power into the...
driven down with a jackhammer.
How many times does that end a match?
No, didn't get it.
I thought for sure this thing was wrapped up. Well, stay in your seat. Looks like we've got a ways to go yet.
Cut. This is gonna be nasty. There's the power into the
power slam. That has got to be the one.
Two.
She gets one.
Oh, saw it coming.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
Left clutch suplex.
For the arm.
Fujiwara armbar, incredible pressure.
The target's been acquired once more.
Yet another big move, guys.
She was barely able to get that shoulder up.
I cannot believe she had the wherewithal.
The heaviest artillery has been used, but it's not enough for the three. Ooh, look at her answering back.
Plus the educated hands and feet.
Kicks to the lower back,
clutching the wrist.
Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly. Ooh, stinging kick. Enough already.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Sharp punch.
Golly, an endless trampling there.
Just a tenacious assault from her. Yeah, she is taking all the restraints off.
Bam!
Turning the tables there.
Look at this.
Oh, a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Into the... Oh, my. And the resiliency to win this one.
Here is your winner, Nicole.
An absolutely impressive performance and win here tonight.
Practically an inhuman effort in terms of resilience on display throughout this match. You really have to hand it to them. They earned this victory.